This is what happens when a bunch of young people from around the world get together in Australia. No, we may be young, but we live enough to know that the sooner that we start being part of the solution, that the better things will go. And we've expressed that discontent with the shape our planet's in. So if you don't mind, you think it's about time that we start contributing. Cause it is up to us.
All of us
to break down the walls inside. So the first of all the problems is when you probably heard before is the nature neglected because we're disconnected to the world outside for. So to change behavior, young people made a pact. The first simple step is to make a commitment and never take it back. Cities are twice. All of us to break down the walls and start building up. That's right.
Life on Earth is a guarantee, but everything that never stayed just to be as rich as this being. A lot of this is jeopardy, and the younger you happen to be, the more you stand to lose if we all choose to treat this indifferently. But a moment of passion is enough to get a young woman's life into action, or a bit of enthusiasm in a young man to make a revolution happen. So this is how we're going to bring it back together, everyone here. We're just trying to make a message for our young people and send it to the world real clear.
And it is up to us,
all of us, to break down the walls and start building up all of the ideas. And now is the time to release the heart of the world, unlock the mind.
All right, everybody, I think that there's something that we can all sing together. The words are very simple. Right? It's just up to us, it's up to all of us. And that's something that we can so see that feedback? That's a special effect. Right? So we just want everyone to sing that and just repeat that, okay? And it goes like this. I think you feel it, you know exactly what to say. The city's up to us.
All of us.
It's up to us. And keep it going.
All of us. City's up to us. All of us, city's up to us. All of us, city's up to us. All of us, to break down the walls and start building up all the big ideas. But now's the time to unleash the heart, the will, unlock the mind.
Thank you for sending us here. Thank you for making this possible, making us here today. Thank you.